In previous video, I explained the nature of parabola and sums based on zeros and their coefficient. Relation between zeros and their coefficient. Now, more question. Find the quadratic polynomial if sum and product are. This is sum and this is product. These two things are given. Okay. Now, if alpha and beta are zeros of polynomial. Okay. So quadratic equation will be x square minus sum of the zeros plus product of the zero. It is format of a quadratic equation. So if sum is given and product is also given, so quadratic equation will be x square minus 2 root 3 x plus minus 9. Okay. So quadratic equation will be x square plus 2 root 3 x minus 9. It will be quadratic equation. Okay. Now here also quadratic equation will be x square minus sum of the zeros means minus 3 upon 2 root 5 x plus minus 1 upon 2. So x square plus 3 2 root 5 x minus 1 upon 2. It will be quadratic equation. Okay. So formula for making any quadratic equation is k x square minus sum of the zeros x plus product of the zeros. Okay. Now next question is, if alpha and beta are zeros of fx, f of x equals to x square minus x minus 4, find value of this. So in this question, sum of the zeros is, that is minus b upon a. So value is 1. Minus 1 upon 1, 1. And the product of the zero, value of product of the zero is c upon a, that is minus 4. Now we will put this value by solving this. So 1 upon alpha plus 1 upon beta minus alpha beta. Alpha beta, beta plus alpha minus alpha beta. So sum of the value, sum of the zeros 1 upon product of the zeros, it is minus alpha beta. So minus 4 minus 4. So 1 upon minus 4 plus 4. So 4 minus 1 plus 16. So value is 15 upon 4. Okay. First sum of the zeros, then product of the zeros. Then we will solve this equation and it will be like this. Okay.